Why is this guy's hip replacement so squeaky? About 15 to 20 years ago, a hip replacement made out of ceramic on ceramic materials was made. The problem was it had very good wear properties, but it caused a squeak every step. So this is no longer used anymore.